For the computer science program here at UMBC Shady Grove, prospective students, I do encourage them to meet with me for pre-transfer advising so that we can review the courses that they've taken and the courses that they need to take in order to be considered for admissions for the computer science program. For current students, we do encourage them to meet with us for academic advising to ensure that they are on the right track for graduation and also kind of have that check-in with them as well. As a transfer student, I personally can relate in the struggle in trying to figure out what I need to do in order to be able to transfer. I'm actually a graduate of the psychology program here at UMBC Shady Grove, and so I've always had that connection with the community, not just the USG, but also the UMBC family. As a student, I was involved in multiple student organizations, such as Student Council, Peer Advisory Team, even Psychology Student Association. And I was also doing internship placements while being a full-time student. So I was heavily involved on campus and also kind of figuring out what I wanted to do with my psychology degree. So I was interested in working with students in a school setting, so I thought I would become a school counselor for K-12, and then quickly realized that I prefer to work with college students, and so I looked for opportunities to come back to USG and work with transfer students. So I encourage students to come see me to figure out what their next steps will be.